With this recipe, you'll be able to make your own caramel macchiato, and you don't really have to have an espresso machine if you don't have it. You can make this with any coffee machine that can make a rich coffee brew, or a French press, or of course, an espresso maker.